So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do, so first of all we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that in the end of this video I will do the review of the movie. So now before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with it. Newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to profane paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley, after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him road killed. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching guys, for sharing, like, and give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do, so first of all we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Times, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tunney suggests adopting a dog to test their fittingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston. As the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever, Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sun Sentinel, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him roadkilled, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching. Thanks for sharing. Like, give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that in the end of this video I will do the review of the movie. So now before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Roos, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley. A Labrador retriever, Marley and Me, was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and intend to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and intend to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class when they tried to take Marley to get neutral. He tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him road killed. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For channel, like, give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with it. Newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to profane paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tunney suggests adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they tried to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him road killed, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For channel, like, give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Times, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propag paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkilled. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For sharing, like, subscribe. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that in the end of this video I will do the review of the movie. So now before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach port, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sun Sentinel, John finds himself writing obituaries and maintained to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their fittingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For sharing, hit like, give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sun Sentinel, John finds himself writing obituaries and maintain to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their fittingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they tried to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him roadkilled, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For some like, so hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Roos, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him roadkilled, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For some like, so hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk In this video, name is Marley and me. As we all know, what we are gonna do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way, in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sun Sentinel, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propag paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggest adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching. Thanks for channel like and give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way, in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Rules, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Rules, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sun Sentinel, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sun Sentinel, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a job of diligence program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him roadkill, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For some like give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that in the end of this video I will do the review of the movie. So now before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jerry immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Times, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their fittingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him roadkill, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For some like give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkilled. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For sharing, hit like, give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers at the Palm Beach Post. Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propag paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their fittingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him road killed. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching. Thanks for sharing. Like, give us. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with Newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at completing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley. After Bob Marley, after a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him road killed, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Roos, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with Newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at completing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front-page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley, after Bob Marley, After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him road killed, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Times, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tune suggests adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him road killed, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a well of material. So that's all of the movie. Thanks for watching guys, for channel and like and give. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video we are gonna talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are gonna talk in this video name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are gonna do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with it. Newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front-page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and maintain two paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tunney suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they tried to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road. Almost him road killed, editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household, providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching guys, for channel and like and give. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video name is Marley and Me. As we all know what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with newlyweds John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. He's landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Times, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane two-page paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tunney suggests adopting a dog to test their breedingness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with Newlywed John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tunney suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, they choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him road killed. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. So hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today in this video, we are going to talk about a Hollywood movie from the Hollywood industry. So the movie about which we are going to talk in this video, name is Marley and Me. As we all know, what we are going to do. So first of all, we will talk about the movie's related facts and the fundamentals. After that, we will talk about the story of the movie in a very brief way in my own words, which we can say that we will discuss the plot of the movie. So now, when we are done with both of them, the facts and the fundamentals and the story of the movie, after that, in the end of this video, I will do the review of the movie. So now, before starting, I have a request. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start without wasting your time. Marley and Me is a 2008 American comedy drama film directed by David Frankel from a screenplay by Scott Frank and Doon Bruce, based on the 2005 memoir of the same name by John Grogan. The film stars Owen Wilson and Jennifer Aniston as the owners of Marley, a Labrador retriever. Marley and Me was released in the United States and Canada on December 25, 2008, and set a record for the largest Christmas Day box office ever with $14.75 million in ticket sales. The film was followed by a 2011 direct-to-video prequel. So that was about the movie. Now we are going to discuss the plot of the movie. So let's start with Newlywed John and Jerry Grogan escape the brutal McKagan winters and relocate to South Florida. His landing reporter jobs at competing newspapers. At the Palm Beach Post, Jenny immediately receives prominent front page assignment. While at the South Florida Sunshine Time, John finds himself writing obituaries and mundane to propagate paragraph news article. When John senses Jenny is contemplating motherhood, his friend and co-worker Sebastian Tunney suggests adopting a dog to test their readiness. To raise a family, They choose a yellow Labrador retriever puppy that John names Marley, after Bob Marley. After a year, he grows into a big dog and soon proves to be incorrigible, forcing John to Jenny to enroll him in a dog obedience program run by a woman named Mrs. Complot. Unfortunately, Marley refuses to obey commands, and when she blows her whistle, he tackles her and humps her leg, prompting her to kick him out of her class. When they try to take Marley to get neutral, he tried to escape the car onto a bus road, almost him roadkill. Editor Annie Klein offers John a twice-weekly column writing anything he likes. Initially stumped for ideas, John realizes that Marley's misadventures might be the perfect topic for her first column. Annie loves it, and Marley's continual wreaking havoc on the household providing John a wealth of material. So that was all of the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. For 7 minutes, like, give us a